thanks to Murray for offering the land for us to hold the event.
In a minute.
He's got some words to say, but basically, thanks everyone for making the trek up here. What we've marked out yesterday, we did, a couple of guys have ridden it. We've got roughly about a 7.5k loop. We'll enter here through the pits, follow the signs, the bunting. We've got the starting section over there. It's basically a goat trail that you'll follow through the wooded section, around to the sort of perimeter of the property. There's a fence line. It'll take you around the back of this hill sort of thing, and you'll head right out up into some open paddocks there. So it's good for some small balls and big balls. Basically right out to the back of the property, you'll come right back up over the top of this hill, and we've got back through some tight wooded section here, and you'll come in on the top side of the fence line there. As you pop through the fence line, we'll have a quick shade set up. Someone's going to record your lap. What we're doing is you complete your 5 laps. You're going to have a raffle at the end of the day.